Guys, welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles. My name is RTK. Let's get into this. Let's go all the way over. I can just fast travel right over here and do what I need to do. And it's gonna take me up there. There's also two items over here, so I'm gonna get them and then go up. Main cat and what else? Razor Teasel. This better be cool. The last teleporter. Oh. Yeah.
Mekon, and something we've never seen before.
Wait, what? What are they seeing that I wasn't seeing? Okay. A sky ray, huh? Let's get to the side. Alright, get! No, he's immune to break. Ow. You gonna help me up, Dunban? Ah, there we go. Alright, I'll just heal myself. What the hell? Stop running away. Toppling rush. Oh, that doesn't sound good. I get behind him. Screw him up. Mess him up. Can't do anything. He's dazed me. Let's just heal. Get some damage off on him. Just a little bit. We'll go for the chain attack. Alright, now we'll go for the chain attack. Oh, okay, I couldn't do much else with that, huh?
Can anyone explain what this thing is?
I believe it is one of the oldest creatures on Bionis. I have only seen them as fossils, discovered around the capital, to find that they were trapped on Prison Island. Was it protecting the island?
That would imply it's sentient. I believe it's responding to something primitive.
Primitive?
It doesn't care who or what we are. Its instinct was to defend against anything. But we'll never really know.
We're losing time here. We still haven't reached the island.
Ricky, go to island!
Okay. We're going in. Whee! New area, new cutscene, new me. So that sky ray was whoa, loud.
Our forces can only take so much. The capital's defenses are sure to fall. Forefathers, grant me your wisdom. Iluna Melrukantaxis. Zukoaruke Maruke Mehineahato.
Okay. What the hell is that?
It can't be.
And why is he naked?
A giant. So this is what was sealed away.
How long has it been, Emperor?
This is our first encounter.
It is not you that I speak to, but your blood. The blood that shackled me.
I see. Then I assume I do not need to tell you the reason I am here.
There is no need. I already know why you have come. Use it. That is the reason I am here, after all.
What is going on? Oh!
How did they?
That light, it's... Father.
Dude, he's totally evil.
Right.
He's so friggin' evil. I can just tell it. He's that look on his friggin' face. Is that a dust one? No, but that one is. Gonna kill this one.
Right. Let's do this. Make it a swift victory.
Virgin. Ah, who invited you? Get some damage off. Another one. I'm not gonna chain attack, not right now. Oh yeah, get behind him. Oh. Oh, good. It popped up right here.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
That didn't give me what I wanted. Did give me what I wanted at all. But that's good to know. I can, You gonna attack me? I mean, I'll fight you. I need to hit him and get rid of his, There we go.
Yeah.
now.
This is just the beginning, Shulk. I'm all right, thank you.
Hit him. Hit him. I know I'm paralyzed. Come on, just hit him. I need to get rid of his, crap, man. There we go. Damn it. Damn it. Alright, whatever. I was hoping to get something decent there, but didn't work out like I wanted it to. Who dares? Alright, whatever. I die. Get out of here. Behind him. I still didn't get a break on him. That's annoying. There. Easy peasy.
Not bad at all. Let's not lose our heads though.
Black fog something. It's really rainy here. Alright, boys, show me the power of Prison Island. Is there just one prisoner here? Or are there multiple? This looks rather unfortunate. I also haven't saved in a while.
Whoa! Big door. Whatever needed this door was massive.
A giant.
Dino Beast!
It's just a statue. Don't freak us out like that, Ricky.
Is this a person? I can't make it out. This may very well be the appearance of my forefathers. The legends tell that they differed greatly to how we look now.
And this is what they look like.
Wait a minute. I've seen this thing somewhere before.
Oh, Dino Beast! Dino Beast!
You might be right. It reminds me of the Telethia as well.
Did your ancestors build this island?
No. The stories tell of this place existing long before my people. Mm. No one knows for sure, but we think our forefathers are the ones who sealed it. I wonder what's hidden inside.
A giant.
Well, we'll know soon enough, I suppose. There. An engraving by the forefathers. I've seen this engraving around the capital. Many researchers have tried and failed to discover its meaning.
Hey, Shulk. That symbol.
Yeah. It's similar to the Monado symbols. There must be a connection.
It's Japanese. Connection.
The sealed door of Prison Island. It is said only a true successor to the throne can open it.
Then the Emperor must be inside.
I believe so. Forefathers, I, your descendant, Melia Antiqua, stand before you. For the sake of our world, release the seal!
Denied. Access denied. Yep, slowly pan around the character.
Just like at the tomb.
Denied.
What's it doing?
Aren't we going to help? Please, do not worry. It is necessary.
Ah, it opened. A vision!
Heir to the Monado, let the shackles be released!
What?
What is it, Shulk? Get a move on. You saw it, right? Us bashing that Tin Man's head in?
Hold on a second.
Oh, here we go. I knew you'd start overthinking.
There's not much time, Shulk. We've got to go now.
Sharla's right.
We'll miss our chance to take that murdering Mechon down. And save Melia's father, too.
I... Okay.
Shulk really needs to just kind of, like, hold his ground and just be like, hey, I'm the leader. Shut up. I want to check out my arts real quick. Might as well upgrade Warswing while I'm here. Sword Dive, I'll upgrade. Because I have it equipped. What else do I have equipped that's kind of low? There we go. Ricky, you got all the cool stuff. Burninate? I have to find some books for you, Ricky. I don't really have anything for you. Same with Melia. I don't really have anything. Starlight Kick! Ooh! After Spear Break, Forces Topple. Ah. Wow. Don't need to bother with that right now. Let's get Backslash upgraded. And I guess Light Heal can also be upgraded. I haven't upgraded any of the Monado arts for like a while. And I guess I'll also save it just in case I die? I mean, it already gave me an auto save, but I like having physical saves because I can revert back to in case a recording screws up, which oftentimes does happen. Well, that don't look good. Do I go in there? What's up here? This place is friggin' huge. Well, I guess I'll go into the black swirling vortex of death. Don't kill me now. Oh. Oh my. Where did this put me? I have no earthly idea. There are so many enemies around here. They don't want to fight though, so I don't mind. They don't want to fight, I don't care. Hello? There's probably going to be some fighting right here. Probably gonna be some fighting right here with these stupid things. Am I gonna have to go up here again? Oh no. I can make it to the teleporter without you beating me there. It's alright. I'm in. I'm out. Bye. I don't need to fight. Honestly, it's just like shortcuts. But why? This is totally an area that has to... Oh yeah, I see. Definitely gonna have to come back here at some point. This seems like end game stuff right here, but we're probably at like
we must be outside little bit, the tower.
A little bit under halfway. I don't know.
Are we here? This is it.
Ooh, big sword, big bad sword.
This is the place I saw.
Mechon! Oh. Papa?
Melia.
Father! Father? Who is this?
Welcome, true heir to the Monado.
Huh? Who are you?
Check that guy out.
Is this...
He's one of the giants.
said to have become extinct eons ago. This is what our forefathers locked away.
Why?
I am Zanza.
Zanza.
And I have waited centuries for you.
You waited for him? But I thought our forefathers imprisoned you here.
I forged the Monado. It is molded from me. All who wield the sword are made known to me.
You made the Monado?
Yes. I made it millennia ago to oppose Mekonis.
But why are you imprisoned?
The Monado controls the principle upon which life is based. The source of your existence. Ether. Master the principle of life, and all things will bow to you. Your power would be infinite. As you now know, the sword gives the wielder the power of foresight. And I myself once used that sword against the Mekonis and defeated it.
You're telling us you beat the Mekonis with that tiny thing?
Its appearance is merely an illusion. Its form morphs to conform to the will of its master. The power comes from within.
Interesting.
But its power was feared by some. That is why the High Entia imprisoned me here long ago.
That can't be true. Our forefathers would have had better reason.
No, probably not.
You are what you are. Do you not believe your own eyes? Open your mind. New ruler of the High Entia. The Monado is the blade of the Bionis, the only force that can oppose the Mekonis. As the wielder grows, so too does his ability to control all things. Yet there is still power trapped in the sword. The Monado is in shackles.
Shackles?
It is suppressed.
You mean...